Fidel Castro, because you have been scammed by the mainstream media in conjunction with the Castro regime. Folks, the longest suffering political prisoners, black, white, female, and gay, in modern history, all suffered their tortures in Cuba. You would really, really, really think that a regime that specialized in torturing and murdering blacks, women, and gays would be in for a little bit of criticism from liberals. Folks, gays were herded into forced labor camps in Cuba for the crime of being suspected gays.